Another random item of Thingiverse. Spotted this when I was doing the bicycle items. It's a velociraptor. And put my name on it. Morning, guys. Did the series of four bicycles downloaded off Thingiverse. The guy who designed the files for them said he was inspired by this one, which is a velociraptor. So I had a look at it, and one of the facilities was there's a space there to actually put some details. You probably can't see it on the camera here, but I've actually got Grandad is an Old Man YouTube written on there. So we'll see if we can work out how this one goes together. Yeah, I would rather sit by the computer and get the instructions up on the screen, but we'll try and do it in here without them. Sounds to me like Nanny is getting up. He was having a little bit of a lie-in this morning, which is funny because normally I have a lie-in. I've got up. Cool, they've really packed them into this design. A lot of background noise, but hopefully you're not picking that up because I'm using the wireless headphones, wireless microphone. Now that piece, I should think, would be the next one. Question is which way round? That way or the other way? We'll find out in a minute. I really probably should have used the instructions. I haven't looked at them at all. It's clearly legs. Oh, come on. I think this could have done with being printed double size, because these are all going to be a bit awkward where the slots are. Because my printer tends to have a bit of a elephant's foot when it prints. It's only a matter of getting the settings right, but at the moment it's putting a bit of an elephant's foot, which means it fills in the slots a bit. Feeling that's the in there. I don't know, not sure. Probably the wrong way up. Well, if I come to a grinding halt and have to go and look at the instructions, so be it. That's the head, one side. Is that supposed to break like that? I don't know. No, that wasn't supposed to break like that. I think that's... This might be a fail. I think I might have to print it double size because I just can't. I don't know. Carry on, Grandad. Keep going. See how far we can go. Yeah, I reckon that's. Having done a lot of the wooden ones, this sort of model but bigger, I've got a rough idea where the bits go. I think double-sided, can't even get the words out, double-sized, twice as big. And I think this one would be all right, but I think at this size, it's just too much fine detail for my printer. The little gaps just aren't big enough. Yeah, I reckon I got him upside down. Yeah, I'm going to have to import this into Tinkercad and, well, I don't know, I could just double side it in the slicer, double side, I keep saying double side, double size it, make it bigger. Yeah, because that one's broken. The printer's done some really odd things here. Yeah, this is not going to work. Yeah, I'm gonna call time on this. It's not gonna go together. We'll reprint it bigger.
Thanks for watching. If you want more information, check down below in the video description. If you like this video, you might like this one up here. And if you want to subscribe, you can check out my channel over here. Up here is my latest video on my channel. And down here is a video playlist associated with the video you've just watched. Thanks again for watching.